Paul LePage came in promising jobs, but one look at his agenda shows a different story. Tax cuts for the rich? Approved. Cut healthcare? Approved. And jobs? Maine is one of the five worst states for job growth in the country. But senators like Lois Snowe-Mello are just rubber stamping the LePage agenda. That agenda is not jobs. Call Lois Snowe-Mello and tell her to stop being a rubber stamp.